Susanville, up in Susan River. I'm not officially there yet, but I was heading, moving from here to there, and I was in station with Westwood, so I used to go to a couple fires with him, so me and my dad knew the chief. And I was moving down there, and he asked me if I wanted to go on fires with him this summer. Why not? Are a little harder. swing like a golf?
Like a golf swing, but not as broad. Okay, shorter swing, okay? Use this face here, point, down covers. So you don't want to be doing this. Thank you. tool to be smooth. I don't want the burrs on it. I want the handle to be straight. Okay? So this angle here, it's filed out 45. You have to put the file on there, make sure you don't get any divots in there. The tines don't get filed, but if they're broken or bent, they're going to be filed. Now, yep, this tool gets ruined. You bring it on a fire, you bring it on the fire camp. Okay, a short handled ground point shovel, it's sharpened from about here, all the way here, take the file, sharpen it this way, guard on with gloves, always sharpen with your gloves, guard these guys will show you how to kind of do some field sharpening. Okay, it's got rivets on it, this is the shank, the handle's got to be smooth, sharp, and straight, right? Okay, and on the last thing,
stop rolling debris.
Thank you.
teacher had made a different teacher, and when we were doing it, he would throw little duct tape balls there at the spot that I could put up. Bruno, what are you going to do with McLeod?